Baits are insecticides mixed with materials that attract worker ants. Worker ants take the bait back to the nest to feed the colony. The advantage of baits is that they kill the ants in the colony, not just the workers in the trail, as is the case with insecticide sprays. Baiting takes patience. Baits must be slow-acting so workers are not killed before they can take the bait to the colony. It could take 7 to 10 days or more before you see results, and it could take several weeks before the problem goes away.
I've tried baits, but they never seem to work.
Only certain baits are effective against Argentine ant, and you have to use them correctly.
Many people have tried ant baits to control Argentine ant problems, but have not had success. Choice of bait attractant, pesticide active ingredient, and bait dispenser are critical for obtaining good control. Argentine ants prefer liquid baits with sweet attractant. Borate products, such as disodium octaborate tetrahydrate, with a 0.5 to 1.0% concentration of active ingredient, are most effective for Argentine ants. Look on the label to find the active ingredient and percent concentration. Other products may work well for other ant species. Higher concentrations of borate may repel or kill many ants before they can take the bait back to the colony. Most prepackaged baits contain higher concentrations of borate, often around 5%. They can be effective at killing foragers, which may provide enough control for low-level infestations, but will not be effective for severe infestations, where the whole colony must be significantly reduced. To get the most out of baits, remove any food sources such as sugary foods, pet food, and water sources that might compete with the bait's attractiveness. Do not spray pesticides around bait stations or on ant trails leading to them. You do not want to kill ants before they can bring the bait back to their colonies. Use baits primarily outdoors near known entryways to houses. If you place them indoors, they may continue to attract ants inside. Remember, if colonies are large, it may take 1 to 2 weeks to see a significant reduction in ants, even when baits are working well. Prepackaged bait stations are the most common products on the market and the easiest to use. Unfortunately, they generally are not effective against severe ant infestations. They may be helpful in managing low to moderate levels of ants if used in combination with sealing up entryways and removing attractants. Look on the label for the active ingredient and percent concentration. Stations with 5% or more of borate are likely to repel or kill ants before they can bring the bait back to the colony. Prepackaged baits may dry up rapidly and must be replaced frequently. Since Argentine ants are attracted to liquids, granular baits are not very effective. Baits may attract ants into your house, so don't place them indoors unless you are unable to find trails around your structure outdoors. If placed indoors, place them at the site where the ants are entering your home, such as under a kitchen or bathroom cabinet, or along windowsills or doors, or next to electrical outlets. Remove them as soon as the ants are gone. Refillable bait stations are the best choice for managing moderate to severe infestations. Argentine ants can consume enormous amounts of liquid bait in a short time, and refillable stations are the best way to keep up with the ants' needs. Several designs are available. University of California researchers have had success using bait dispensers such as the KM Ant Pro Liquid Bait Dispenser that provide ants with continuous access to the bait. Borate or fipronil gel baits can be useful for treating protected areas indoors, such as under cabinets or along ant travelways in cracks or crevices.